continued, "Today he is knocking as a savior to make us come. Tomorrow he'll be the judge. Won't the judge of all the earth do right? He will not bother who you are. Today he is begging and asking you, knocking at the door. He is sending sufferings. He is sending financial problem. He is allowing death. And everything is telling us to come back. Tomorrow on the day of the judgment, if we are going to beg, he will not pay heed to our crying. Grace period is over." The songwriter in the song, "More Love to Thee, O Christ," writes like this: "Let sorrow do its work, send grief and pain. Let's also sing with him, so that we'll prepare to meet him. Trust in him at all times, O people. Pour out your heart before him. God is a refuge for us." Psalm 62:8. Jesus Christ prayed day and night. Bible says in the morning he prayed, throughout the night he prayed. Prayer is the only medicine for all of us and for all our problems. Let us lift our holy hands, humbly beseeching, begging our Heavenly Father to meet him in the midair when he comes. May God bless each and every one of us. Let's take suffering as a mild correction given by a loving Father. We as parents, as teachers, as policemen, and as lawyers and judges, we want to correct people, so we punish them. The punishment is sometimes mild, sometimes it's strong. It's according to the person it's treated. As the doctor gives strong dosage for the some diseases which has to be treated, some disease that is there for a long time, like that, when we disobey God, he treats us to bring us back by giving sufferings. God bless you.